All right, we're doing it. Day number 8. Mission accomplished. Day number 9. Let's get it.
Hey guys, it's Candace back for another video. For today's video, we are doing the 75 day hard challenge. This is day number 9, week number 2 of the challenge. So reflections so far. My diet personally was to just cut my portion sizes, and in doing so, I've come to realize that I did eat very gluttonously and very excessively most of the time. Cutting my portion sizes has definitely worked, but in addition to cutting my portion sizes, I also cut out my favorite snacks. So I cut out my candy, my sour cream and onion chips. You know, I cut out all of my stuff that I would usually snack and munch on. And because I cut out all of my snack stuff, I wasn't eating any snacks throughout the day. So yesterday in my video, I woke up feeling very, very sick. And my husband did some research, and we believe that it is because I wasn't eating enough calories in the day. So did some research about that. And if you are using a calorie deficient diet, you still have to make sure that you have enough calories in your body to last the day. And you have to make sure you have enough calories for your body just to kind of sustain itself. And so I feel like not yesterday, but the day before yesterday, I didn't eat many snacks at all. I just ate my 2 small meals. And because my meals are so small, you know, I'm cutting these meals down to only a few hundred calories a meal. So I probably had under 1,000 calories that day. And that's really bad. So don't ever do that. So yesterday, after talking with my husband, I made a conscious decision like, okay, I have to eat more consistently throughout the day so I can keep my body going, but not anything big, not anything unhealthy. So I did that yesterday instead, and actually I felt much, much, much better throughout the day. I felt very energized, very, very quick, you know, like I was just ready to go. So today I will be doing the same thing. I will be eating a snack, lunch, a snack, dinner, a snack. So I have to eat like more snacks in between because my body is used to eating so much to now have my body not eating anything. I think that it's maybe throwing myself out of whack a little bit. Also, yesterday we balled out. We played basketball and I went in. I went so hard. I scored at least maybe 25 points. So I was balling. When I got home though, the bottom of my feet were hurting so bad. So I think maybe from being inactive my whole life to jumping into all this activity, my body's like, hold up now, what we got going on? And it's just really confused and it doesn't know how to react to it or process it. So I'm gonna do some work today in the garage that doesn't involve me standing up on my feet, just because I don't want to mess up my feet. I don't want to have no ugly feet. I'm just trying to be skinny and fit. So I actually set my alarm today, woke up on time. Right now it is 7 o'clock, so we're gonna go ahead and move everything out to the garage, get our garage workout started. And then from there, you already know the morning. Go, go, go. If you're doing this with me, go ahead and get your workout gear on. We are headed to the garage to get our fitness on. So here we are in the garage. It is time to get the workout started. Like I told you guys today, my feet are hurting me today and I do not want to mess up my feet. I don't want no blisters, no sores, no athletic foot, none of that. So basically I'm going to be doing something that's not going to require so much feet work. Today we're going to be doing a 45 minute yoga session, and this is for flexibility, which is something that I wanted to work on. Let's go ahead and start off today's exercise. Right now it is 7:11, so right on time. We'll be working out until about 8 o'clock, 7:40, 7:55, 7:56. You know how to add, you know what I'm trying to say. So I'm gonna go ahead and roll out my mat and get today's yoga workout flowing. Namaste. I am feeling her flow right now. I am very at ease. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the recording. That way I can really focus on being one with my Zen. I'll come back at the end,
show you guys my sweat progress, if any. Okay, so right now it is 7:58. I just got done with my yoga practice, feeling very limber, very fluid. So now I'm gonna go ahead, it is almost 8 o'clock, so I'm gonna read my 10 pages before I wake up the kids, get their breakfast going. 8:45, virtual learning starts. 9 o'clock, we start work from home. So the rest of my morning is my hashtag mom life. You already know the drill. But now that I got my first workout done, I feel like one of the hardest parts of my day is completed. And I actually feel, dare I say, as if I accomplished something already. So that's why I really like getting these workouts in first thing in the morning. So now it's 8 o'clock, I'm gonna go ahead and read my 10 pages, then I will start editing, start making breakfast until I have to start work at 9. Hustle don't stop till I walk in with $1 million in my hand.
We just got back from balling. I'm just doing a little quick mini thing in between dinner, but we just got back from balling, gotta hop in the shower, I'm covered in sweat, basketball sweat. Ooh. So we played 45 minutes, 2 games, we won one, we lost one, but you know. For the love of the game, I guess. I have 2 water bottles left. This one, which is about halfway, and then I have to drink another full one. No, I think it's 8 o'clock. Right now, I think it's like 7:30, 8 o'clock. And tonight's Taco Tuesday. You already know. So my husband made his famous tacos, and we're about to dine on those, along with my sister-in-law and my mother-in-law. So it's just a great night. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower, enjoy the rest of the night, and then I'll be back for the final sip. You already know. We're doing it. All right, so we made it to our final sip of the day. I just ate a banana. I'm not nervous. Played basketball again today for our outside workout. I know I said I wasn't gonna play basketball again today because my feet, but I just put a thicker sock and all is well. So much fun. A great cardio workout, literally drenched in sweat by the time that we leave. So it was perfect. Everything feels tight right now, so I know I got like a good workout and a good pump in. I'm gonna drink this last sip. I'm gonna take my progress picture. I decided to take progress picture in the same outfit because then that way it'll be more obvious about the changes. I picked out an outfit that will show the progress, which I'm excited to see. So I'm super hyped because day 9, mission accomplished. So I will see you for day number, oh my god, I can't believe it's happening. Day number 10. Ah!